Hello, my name is Arthur, and today I want to show you how to create a screen, very simple screen, using aspj mode. As you can hear, my English is pretty basic, so instead of talking, I simply show you how to do the screen. So keep watching.